just introduce the cinemas, introduce this particular way of watching films, and just get the people, the young people, to really see the benefits and the special additional merits which you have when you see a film on a big screen with 300 or 400 people together.
Architects take themselves too seriously. They always think that it's my house, you can't touch it, you can't renovate it, you can't change it, it's my piece of art, and so no one can touch it.
Hola, soy César de Venezuela y estoy estudiando para poder ser un director.
Quiero estudiar cámara.
Soy director.
Yo soy productor.
Rendezvous, vagyok.
But you never come to the point that you think the costume is perfect. Because, I mean, it's always something else that you could add to it. But, I mean, the thing is sometimes you have to stop in the process, because sometimes by adding it, it's not going to get better. Sometimes it's going to get worse.
When you come to the school, you think, okay, they chosen me, so I must have a talent and I must be great and I can handle myself. So I have to go on my own. This is my way, my path, and it's misleading. It's cheating yourself.
Yeah, I didn't go to film school, but I was a student. I was a student of the many quality film directors, because I was running a film club in Reykjavik and I was a projectionist, so I showed a lot of Japanese cinema, for example, and I learned a lot from them. Yeah, by watching films, that's what my film school.
Ten Vyšehradský priestor je takým priestorom, kde sa proste odohrávali najstrašnejšie veci 20. storočia, ale každá z tých zemí si z toho zobrala nejakú trošku inú lekciu. Tak je otázka, či tie skúsenosti môžu nás spojovať, alebo naopak proste posilujú tie rozdiely, ktoré existujú. To závisí na nás tiež. Či vieme našu históriu vyrozprávať takým spôsobom, aby aj ľudia, ktorí ju nepoznajú, mohli ju rozumieť a myslím, že komunikuje s nimi.